Inside Harden.
His elbow went straight in the air. And he hit Christian Brown either in the chest or the throat. And I gotta tell you, I'm really impressed with that. It's real easy to retaliate after something like that transpires, but the young man, chest is cool. Good place right now. Take another look. This one already bumped. You see, he bumped him once and then that elbow. There could be a scenario. And the officials feel like that they may have to.
You two have an awesome day.
Rivers hit Braun in the chin with an elbow flipper. That will be penalized as a flagrant foul, penalty one. Braun's going to shoot two free throws, and it will be Denver ball in their front court, 24 on the shot clock. Everybody else involved in the altercation was a peacemaker. There will be no further penalties, just the flagrant one on Anderson.
Elbow flipper is what
it's called. Yeah, and that's the right call.